Bogo, may your soul rest in peace, in perfect peace. You've gone too soon, but God knows why. You were the best striker, one of the best strikers I've ever played with. I always loved to play with Junior Bogo. Like a machine, a striker who always eats pressure from defenders. Whenever the defenders are in trouble, we look up and find him. Send the ball there, Agogo will push the ball and guide it, put all the defenders behind. A strong striker, a machine. Go well, my brother, go well. I remember 2008 when Ghana was African Cup of Nations. You were given a lot of options where to put the ball, where to send the ball to. Go well, Agogo. Go well. Such a life. Condolence to all the loved ones. It is well. He has done his part. He has done his best. He's gone. Now it's left with us to also push and keep going.
Today has been the saddest day for me. We all know that every day everyone is expecting happiness in his life. But today, it's not happiness. It's a sad day for me. Getting up this morning, hearing that our own brother, Junior Agogo, is passed and gone. First of all, I would like to extend my condolences to his family. They should take heart. May his soul rest in peace. We all know that it's something for everyone to happen to everybody. But no one is expecting it to come very soon. So the family should take heart and his perfect soul rest in perfect peace. In Ghana, football have lost one of their own. So I expect all Ghanaians to mourn with Agogo's family, especially me and my family. We are very sad now. Most of my friends, teammates that I've played with, most of them are very sad this morning.
Agogo, may your soul rest in peace, in perfect peace. You've gone too soon, but God knows why. You were the best striker, one of the best strikers I've ever played with. I always loved to play with Junior Bogo. Like a machine, a striker who always eats pressure from defenders. Whenever the defenders are in trouble, we look up and find him. Send the ball there, Agogo will push the ball and guide it, put all the defenders behind. A strong striker, a machine. Go well, my brother, go well. I remember 2008 when Ghana was African Cup of Nations. You were given a lot of options where to put the ball, where to send the ball to. Go well, Agogo. Go well. Such a life. Condolence to all the loved ones. It is well. He has done his part. He has done his best. He's gone. Now it's left with us to also push and keep going.
Today has been the saddest day for me. We all know that every day everyone is expecting happiness in his life, but today it's not happiness. It's a sad day for me. Getting up this morning, hearing that our own brother, Junior Agogo, is passed and gone. First of all, I would like to extend my condolences to his family. They should take heart. May his soul rest in peace. We all know that it's something for everyone to happen to everybody. But no one is expecting it to come very soon. So the family should take heart and his perfect soul rest in perfect peace. In Ghana, football have lost one of their own. So I expect all Ghanaians to mourn with Agogo's family, especially me and my family. We are very sad now. Most of my friends, teammates that I've played with, most of them are very sad this morning.
Agogo, may your soul rest in peace, in perfect peace. You've gone too soon, but God knows why. You were the best striker, one of the best strikers I've ever played with. I always loved to play with Junior Agogo. Like a machine, a striker who always eats pressure from defenders. Whenever the defenders are in trouble, we look up and find him. Send the ball there, Agogo will push the ball and guide it, put all the defenders behind. A strong striker, a machine. Go well, my brother, go well. I remember 2008 when Ghana was African Cup of Nations. You were given a lot of options where to put the ball, where to send the ball to. Go well, Agogo. Go well. Such life. Condolence to all the loved ones. It is well. He has done his part. He has done his best. He's gone. Now it's left with us to also push and keep going.
Today has been the saddest day for me. We all know that every day everyone is expecting happiness in his life, but today it's not happiness. It's a sad day for me. Getting up this morning, hearing that our own brother, Junior Agogo, is passed and gone. First of all, I would like to extend my condolences to his family. They should take heart. May his soul rest in peace. We all know that it's something for everyone to happen to everybody. But no one is expecting it to come very soon. So the family should take heart and his perfect soul rest in perfect peace. And Ghana football have lost one of their own. So I expect all Ghanaians to mourn with Agogo's family, especially me and my family. We are very sad now.